January, February, March, April, May. After June, July, and August, September's on its way. October and November mean December's almost here. Then they go around again, the 12 months of the year. January, February, March, April, May. After June, July, and August, September's on its way. October and November mean December's almost here. Then they go around again, the 12 months of the year. 30 days in September, April, June, and November. All the rest have 31. February's 28 and done. The leap year, which comes once in four, gives February one day more. January, February, March, April, May. After June, July, and August, September's on its way. October and November mean December's almost here. Then they go around again, 12 months of the year. January, February, March, April, May. After June, July, and August, September's on its way. October and November mean December's almost here. Then they go around again, 12 months of the year. Then they go around again, 12 months of the year.